I just wanted to quote Howard Zinn one more time, as he recently passed. As we talk about war, as we talk about patriotism, I want everybody to remember what Howard Zinn said. There's no flag large enough to cover the shame of killing innocent people. We need to no longer look at ourselves as Americans, but as humans.
In closing, we would like to take a moment to honor those who have been the most affected by the actions of the United States government in the world.
For the 5,359 American soldiers who have already lost their lives in Afghanistan and Iraq, and for their mothers and fathers, husbands and wives, sisters and brothers and friends. For the 300,000 Afghanistan and Iraq veterans who report to suffer from PTSD. For the 320,000 who must live with brain injuries. For the more than 300 active duty soldiers who committed suicide last year alone. And for the 18 veterans that commit suicide every day.
For the Palestinian children, one of whom is killed every 3 days since September 2000. For the more than 1,500 Afghan children who died last year alone, which averages to 3 Afghan children killed a day. For the more than 20,000 Afghans who have been killed since the war began. For the more than 480,000 Afghans who have been displaced from their homes.
For the more than 1.2 million Iraqis who have died since the invasion 7 years ago. For the more than 4.2 million Iraqis who have been displaced from their homes. For the more than 30 Pakistanis who have died each month since 2006. For the more than 3 million Pakistanis who have been displaced from their homes since then.
For the more than 30 million people officially unemployed or underemployed in the United States. For the more than 1 million children in the United States who are currently homeless. For the 16.7 million American children who live in food insecure households. For the 30,273 children that die every day worldwide from starvation. For the more than 3 billion people, almost half the world's population, that live on less than $2.50 a day.
Today, we honor you, we remember you, and we dedicate our lives to the cause that your lives be bettered and your deaths not be forgotten.
Don't punish me with brutality. Come on, talk to me. You can see what's the